To calculate the new revenue, we have to multiply with the discount and the increase. For the discount, we subtract the percentage from 1. For the increase, we add the percentage to 1. To calculate the impact, we subtract the new from the old revenue. In cell G7, we calculate the impact again, but this time we use the trip increase percentage in cell H3. Then, we will use the goal seek tool, or the solver add-in, if we have it installed. We want cell G7 to become 0 by changing cell H3. Problem solved.
Subscribe to our YouTube channel and stay informed.